feel like no question necessary. Just take us through.
You're right. Just a very emotional game, up and down. And, you know, our kids have been faced adversity all year long. And you know what? We told them, you know, this isn't the worst thing that we've faced yet. And, you know, they came through today. They really did. You know, they never stopped playing. And I would have felt horrible for nine. She's such a great player and that happening to her. But you know what? She made up for coming in the dugout and getting our kids ready to play and doing the things that we need to do.
You're a guy who obviously wears your emotion on your sleeve.
No doubt.
What was going through your mind when you have, looks like you're going to win, then maybe lose, and then here you are?
Well, I think my heart's still in my gut. You know, you have that gut feeling that it's just raw, you know. And I felt so bad for that kid because we worked so hard. And, you know, and then at the end, you know, you feel so good. It's just emotions that are draining you. But, we got one more, and hopefully it happens for us.
Can you talk about the matchup with Curtis?
I really don't know them very well. You know, I'm going to try to get some info in this short amount of time and see. We're just happy to be in the playoff, you know, in the finals and work, you know, work for a championship. And, you know, these kids deserve it. And we're going to play. We're going to come out ready to play and swing. It's going to be a battle. So.
As patient as y'all were in the bottom of the eighth, was that something that you specifically addressed with them? With the way
Coach Courtney, my hitting coach, Coach Courtney, you know, we're going to take two. We got one right there. You know, we need base runs, and you know, it worked out for us, you know, and they were going to take two. They got a strike, and it really helped us right there. She does a great job.